a minority, reaching majority. Seizing authority hates a minority. How little do politics affect our life, the moral life of a nation? One single boom influences the current political scenario. Here we have our children who are presenting an English skit written by Republica Ma'am.
Institutes of Fortune. Good evening, respected Chairman Sir, our Director Sirs, Principal Ma'am, teachers, and all my dear enthusiastic audience. Today, we websites are here to present a short play on topic Unity in Diversity. As someone has said, politics is the entertainment branch of industry. So here we begin our first scene with diverse opinions of different MPs and the arguments with Finance Minister.
Silence, please. The Parliament is in session now. The proposal from the government side on FDI, foreign direct investment. Finance Minister, please.
Good morning. Today's discussion will be specifically on FDI, foreign direct investment. We propose to open supermarkets in towns with population over more than 10 lakhs.
What are you talking about?
Just listen. This will create 1 million jobs.
We don't want it.
Mr. Gopal, you're wanted backstage.
How will this
Your child is with us.
Billions of dollars for investment into India. Agriculture.
Farmers will lose their business. Superstores will take over the business. What will happen to India?
No, you are wrong. Agriculture will improve by getting its due money. Chains of cold storage and facilities.
Which facilities?
If you listen carefully, you will understand. Now can you please sit down? And facilities of grains which get destroyed by lying in the open. If this comes to the market, prices will automatically reduce, therefore reducing inflation.
How will the farmer survive? Americans will take over the country. Oh God, Americans will take over the country.
Silence in the Parliament. The Parliament is adjourned for the day.
Difference of opinions are there night to West Bengal. To view the kiosk, the Chief Minister Monica Banerjee takes action.
What is the matter with you?
I'm here from 2 days. No doctor has come since then.
I am lying here sick, but no one is attending us.
Why haven't you cleaned the hospital?
How can I, madam? All patients...
Medical officer.
He has gone for shopping.
Call any doctor.
They have gone for breakfast.
Madam, please help us. I am suffering from fever. There is no one to take care of us.
Madam, please help me.
You wait here. I'll send some doctors. Suspend everyone. And transfer news.
How about listening to a call? We'll also see the popularity of Roshan Gandhi.
Hello, may I speak to the Prime Minister, please?
May I know who is calling?
I am Leelavati from Lucknow.
Please stay online.
Sir, Leelavati is on the line.
Hello, Leelavati.
Hello, Manjeet ji.
How are you?
I am fine.
I need your help, sir.
Yes, Leelavati.
We need 600 crores to help the poor farmers and ordinary people to feed them.
First, Leelavati, you account for 2000 crores we sent you last month. They have been spent on Ambedkar Yojana.
Hello? 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 Hello?
Roshan Gandhi Zindabad! 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 Roshan Gandhi Zindabad! Zindabad! Zindabad!
2,000 crores have been spent to make a stone elephant and feed the big elephant in Lucknow. How can the common man get food to eat with the beautification of Lucknow?
He is having nightmares of elephants.
Sorry to interrupt. There's a child named Harsha.
To hear to the discussion on the Mulla Periya Dam issue and how they fight over water of River Kaveri.
Good morning. Good morning. My right are writing because of water alla. Right in Tamil means farmers. Flood water makes a lot of damage and go waste in the seas. I want high walls to make the lake bigger.
What bigger? 5 years lake fill and no water in Tamil. What am I right do? Go hungry?
Okay, we will go to Manjeet Singh and he will decide. What Manjeet Singh? He has many problems to solve. 2G, 3G, Monica Banerjee, Sunita Ji.
Best slain in the battle will be the heroes. Here everyone will rattle one. Here we present and commander of army with his troop.
Morning, sir.
Morning. Where's Lieutenant Mohammed? Yes, sir. Is the QRT prepared?
No, sir.
Prepare it. Yes, sir. Where is Colonel Surendra? Is the medical car ready? Yes, sir. Captain Ramesh?
Yes, sir.
Don't sleep right now. We are here to give our lives. Don't sleep.
Yes, sir.
Major Anthony?
Yes, sir.
Prepare to fire. Give me a cover.
Yes, sir.